Chongdo. Hey everyone, now we're going to get into the second plain black belt form, Paigwe Yukchong. So I have Master Yu here, he's going to demonstrate the form for you guys. Alright, chunbi. Good. Hana. Du. Set. Net. Hana. Du.
Aya.
Hana. Do. Hana. Do. Hana. Do.
Aya.
Hana. Do. Hana. Good, very pro. Very nice, sir. So with this form, there's a lot of transition from one setup to the next setup. So the first one we'll show you face forward is when we're going forward into the front stance down lock into high knife hand neck chop. Good, can you please demonstrate? Good, right, Hana. Good, down lock first. And then from there, you're gonna make sure you pull your hand all the way back and make sure your left hand is gonna come up with a high block, but open hand, and your right hand into a neck chop. Your arm, not completely straight, but not completely bent, and make sure it's neck height. In this hand, it's the same thing as a high block. It's one fist apart, but it's just open hand, and your wrist should be leveled with your nose. Good, right, pero. The second one is towards the end. In the middle part of it is when you're doing the double knife hand low, transitioning from your front leg into front stance spread block, just like that. Good, so back stance, and make sure, a lot of people, they tend to move that back leg first. You wanna move that front leg out a little bit, and your back leg should just turn slightly, and that's it. So when he turns, he's setting it up, and make sure that he spread blocks, making an X motion, and pushing out, make sure it's nice and tight, level to your shoulder. And at the very end of this, good, come on, bro, is that very last part when you're doing a double knife hand block into the back stance, right into your front leg. In the one motion, your front leg steps out, and you're gonna do palm strike to the face, and your left hand is coming up above your head, open hand. Good, can you show us that one more time? So back stance, and right away, turn your front leg out a little bit, back leg pivot, and then your right hand should be pushed out. Thank you, sir. If you have any other questions or comments about this form, please let us know. We will be any way possible.